Την ίδια ώρα, το αμερικανικό περιοδικό Foreign Policy γράφει ότι στη Συρία ανακαλύφθηκε σε οχυρό των τζιχαντιστών ένας φορητός υπολογιστής, ο οποίος περιείχε σχέδια για κατασκευή ενός βιολογικού όπλου που θα μπορούσε να μολύνει πληθυσμούς με πανούκλα.
The most alarming thing I would say is that document on the biological weapons. It's an Arabic document. It's a 19-page document. The title is in red, biological weapons, and in it they describe how to basically make biological weapons, how to make the bubonic plague, and how to weaponize it. They go in details about where you can get certain bacteria, how you can cultivate it in labs, and how later you can transmit it into human beings, into
Λέγεται ότι τον φορητό υπολογιστή παρέδωσαν σε δημοσιογράφους του περιοδικού άλλοι αντάρτες, αντίπαλοι των τζιχαντιστών.
A Tunisian national, a chemistry student, who traveled to Syria, joined ISIS, and who carries this manual of biological weapons on his laptop, who clearly has an interest in trying to develop it. These three factors make it very worrisome. How far they are, we don't know. Maybe the guy, the laptop owner, maybe he's dead. We don't know.